Do you feel like studying biology is just memorizing hundreds of protein names and functions? Wake up and take a different approach with MIT Biology's 728X. You'll experience an approach to learning infused in experimental research with animations that make complex details come to life.
Hi, I'm Steve Bell, and together with Tanya Baker, we've been guiding students through the events of DNA replication and repair for more than 15 years. We want our students to understand the steps of these processes, as well as the experiments that were used to determine these mechanisms. In the first part of 728X, we will delve into the events that control genome maintenance, chromosome duplication, repair, and recombination. First, we will introduce you to the concepts and steps involved in each one of these processes, starting with DNA replication. Through this journey, we will explore what we know about the molecular mechanisms of DNA replication and repair, and how we know this information from classic and modern experiments. Instead of simply memorizing facts or models, you will learn how scientists obtain the scientific information presented in textbooks. You will interpret data inspired by research and improve your ability to design experiments and decipher the results of scientific papers. There is so much left to discover about how we function at a molecular level. Our hope is that you will gain an understanding of what we know and what we don't know about how these cellular processes work. Whatever your background, you'll come away with not only answers related to the mechanisms of DNA replication or repair, but you will also realize how many questions still remain for someone like you to solve. Do you want to explore how researchers deduce the details of molecular events? If you're up to the challenge, join us in 728X, DNA Replication and Repair.